Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my WWE 2K16 My Career Series with Rude Boy Rufus Duke. He is the title holder in NXT, and he is supposedly tag team partners with Kevin Owens, although you see today on NXT, he's going head-to-head against Kevin Owens. Now, I actually played this in a live stream a little while back, I believe it was last week, finally getting into editing this and then going beyond what we did in the live stream. So the first match or two is kind of a recap and highlights of what happened here. First against Kevin Owens, and then we'll have another match as well on Superstars that happened during that live stream. So Kevin Owens going against his tag team partner. I don't know how this will affect the tag team situation, but man, he throws him right into the turnbuckle there. And he's going to try to get that pin, but nope, Kevin Owens is going to kick out. So speaking of KO, do you guys see that Royal Rumble match? The last man standing match between KO and Dean Ambrose? As you see, the RKO here, is it going to be enough for Rufus Duke? No. KO kicks out of that as well. But that was easily one of the best, if not the best match last night. I'm a little biased. Dean Ambrose, Kevin Owens, probably my two favorite wrestlers on the roster right now for various reasons, but I was happy with the outcome of that match. Thought it was great. The spots they went through, and then setting up and stacking the tables and then kind of forgetting about them for a while, and then the ending with KO going through those two tables on a reversal. Very nice. Here you see KO actually stealing the RKO from Rufus Duke, but oh, thank you very much, Emma, for the distraction there. Don't even get the count going, and Rufus Duke lives on in this match. Rufus Duke and Kevin Owens, very similar in that manner that they'll go ahead and steal their opponent's finishing move just to mock them. Oh man, more offensive here for Kevin Owens, thinking about what his next move is going to be here as he hulks over his opponent. Oh, look out. Look out, Rufus. This does not look good. What's going to happen here, Rufus Duke? Oh, he's going to pin him that way. He's going to get the count. 1, 2, 3. I could not get the meter in time. And Kevin Owens gets the victory over Rufus Duke, ending what I think has been a pretty good run for Rufus. And here you go. The new rival, Sami Zayn, coming out to rub some salt in the wounds of Rufus Duke after the loss there. So making an appearance and just kind of trying to get under the skin. But we go to the Superstars and we finally get some tag team action with Kevin Owens. Now that we've been defeated by him, it's a six-man tag. Sort of interesting they'd throw Tyler Breeze in on our side, and also interesting that they'd break up the New Day. If it's a six-man tag, why don't they just throw the New Day in there? But I guess Enzo and Big Cass needed a partner, so they go to Xavier Woods for this one. You got Enzo in the corner there, hammering away at him, and then, oh, I accidentally hit KO with that punch. Oh, man, I don't know how our relationship is going to last through some of these things that got going on here. First, we take each other on one-on-one, and now I'm accidentally smashing him there while he's ringside in this six-man tag, but whatever. I guess everything's okay for right now. Big kick to Enzo, and we continue here. We got a little two-on-one action as Tyler Breeze holds Xavier Woods, and you've got Rufus trying to throw things into the ring, and oh, he takes a big punch to the ref. The ref is down. Direct hit. And here comes Tyler Breeze off the top rope to Xavier Woods. We continue with Rufus Duke abusing the ref, not doing anything about it here, just getting absolutely pummeled there by the punches ringside on the apron. So here comes Rufus Duke. He's trying. Oh, my goodness. He's made it his mission to just take out this ref at every chance he can. And now he's going to go use that sledgehammer. He's going to use the sledgehammer. Oh, he hits KO again. Once again, a mistake. Okay, he finally gets Xavier Woods with that. But man, oh man, now he's getting warned to get out of the ring. But the damage has been done, well, to both wrestlers by that sledgehammer. So mayhem all over the place. Kevin Owens cleaning up in the ring here. You see Rufus going to go over, try to take care of Big Cass here, Colin Cassidy, as there's the three count and the teamwork here of our makeshift three-person tag team. We get the victory. That feels pretty good right there. Fun to get a little variety, different match type there, the six-man tag, where we could definitely get some things going ringside there using some weapons and all that. Well, we take out the team of Enzo and Cass and Xavier Woods. And next up, we've got one-on-one action in NXT against Enzo Amore. So, okay, we took him on in tag team action. Now we'll be going head-to-head, one-on-one back here in NXT. So we finally got the entrance figured out. What I realized is that I changed the entrance, but I didn't change the title entrance. So it was still defaulting back to the Terminator entrance.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh, looks like he's getting some words of advice.
Two. Three.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Give us your thoughts about Enzo Amore.
Definitely looking confident in this 101 environment.
That was a blatant disregard for the rules, guys.
Boy, I tell you, when Rufus Duke isn't feeling his matchup and just doesn't want it to happen, yeah, he usually takes things into his own hands quite quickly.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Kevin Owens. It seems like as a tag team, you two are not on the same page. Do you find that true?
That's the stupidest question I've ever heard. We are the most dominant tag team in the WWE today, thanks to me. He can continue to go along for the ride as long as he wants. You think he would pass up that opportunity to try and make a name for himself? He's not that smart or that talented to do it on his own.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
Okay, I guess it was a very heel way to endorse your tag team there while still showing dominance. Next up, we got our rival Sami Zayn in action.
Hey, wait a minute. Is that? It is! Look who's coming out here!
This isn't his match, but it looks like he's got a bone to pick with one of the superstars.
Yeah, and he doesn't look too happy to see him either. Did you hear the trash talk between them? I don't think he's gonna stay focused in this match.
Hard Irish whip into the corner.
Uh-oh, our guest is getting a little restless here.
And there's a confrontation at our table right in front of us between these two superstars over some unresolved issues.
And there's a match going on. Now's not the time, guys. Uh-oh, see, Michael, I told you.
Rufus Duke causing the distraction right there and causing a headache for his rival Sami Zayn. And oh boy, okay. This next Superstars matchup I could really care less about. We got Bonecracker. I know this is one of the created wrestlers from my friends list, but yeah, okay.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great. One. End of story.
That was a blatant disregard for the rules, guys.
There you go. You don't like your matchup? Grab a chair. Go get yourself DQ'd. That's my strategy, at least, to get through these a little faster without the filler matches. So we go to the next week, and NXT comes back around, and oh, here we go. Now a match I'm definitely worth wanting to play. It is Sami Zayn versus Rufus Duke. We finally get something going in the rivalry against each other. It'd be nice to face each other actually before the pay-per-view, right? All right, here we go.
And there's the bell. I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Up and over with a suplex.
This could be big.
might be risking long-term damage to that arm if this match continues like this. And so what are your thoughts right now about Sami Zayn? Well, let's get your thoughts here on Sami Zayn.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on. A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Not today, too fast.
He's starting to make a statement.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. What a display of power that was. An impressive suplex.
And here's some more trash talking.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Not today, too fast.
Hey, I like what I'm seeing here from Sami Zayn.
Well, we're on the move here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself, oh man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Incoming!
What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
Two!
Back between the ropes.
Three.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
One.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Two.
Like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Four.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Five.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. No way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. Just making his presence felt there. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Going to the top, high risk.
He's having a serious, getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Well,
three.
We're on the move here.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Four.
bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Going to the top, high risk.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Watch out!
Making a statement here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole.
That's it! He's out!
One more time for everyone at home. Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
Two, three. What a huge win. The performance.
Here's your winner, Sami Zayn.
This one's over, folks. Sami Zayn picks up the win. These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there.
Wow, Sami Zayn picks up a victory against Rufus Duke. A little bit of a losing streak going here. Well, obviously the DQ is in there too. Oh, this match is definitely going to be a DQ.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
Warm up the buses. That was a blatant disregard for the rules, guys.
Well, at least we're progressing through faster this way. Another DQ and another match he didn't care for. So we go into week four, the final week of October. And leading up to the pay-per-view, we got another match, a rematch here against Sami Zayn. Good, because we need to show him a thing or two and get back on the winning course. Come back next time for more Rufus Duke. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!